Hello everyone, hi guys, and welcome to YouTube. So welcome back to my video session.
Oh my goodness, that sounds loud! Isn't the music too much? I don't know, the music's far too much. Boy! Oh, but by the way, does he look? Too loud. That's the most problem. The whole fucking video.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Absolutely epic. I gotta say one thing, you know, in this game they made great use of, you know, the second robot. They made great use of how to fight the guy. In the actual movie, they weren't doing nothing, all they were just going through this elevator and there's a jump down, that's it. That's all. There was no main action there really. Not really. They weren't even fighting against each other. In this one, they actually made like a proper boss character in the ending. And they made him like, okay, they looked at the film and they made it like that, but the way they made it in this game is much, much better than it. They make use of Robocop and the other character. Because, you know, I think Japanese people know how to make good robot action. And all these Western and English stuff, they don't know what they're doing. So they just made the film, they don't know how to make the action probably in the end, didn't they? That was weird. It was quite boring, man. Okay, so give me likes, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.